And now here are Billy Gay and Cecil Uto to tell us about our next composer.
Well, the nation's capital and Mr. Norton Dodds are featured in the number two spot of today's show. Mr. Dodds is the president of the National Songwriters Association, which is an organization that assists amateur songwriters in getting their songs placed with legitimate publishers and recording companies. Mr. Dodds is sincere in his efforts to help unknown songwriters everywhere, and he devotes his full time to this project.
Mr. Dodds and the National Songwriters Association also keep their members advised of all the current trends in the music market, and they advise them about the commercial possibilities of their song and what can be done to improve their chances of selling their song. Anyone who is interested in learning more about this fine organization can drop us a card and we'll pass on all the details. But right now, we're ready to introduce Mr. Dodds' song to you for the first time. Here is Only You in My Thoughts and My Dreams. Listen closely for...
You never heard this.
Gentlemen, you've just heard for the first time Only You in My Thoughts and My Dreams, composed by Mr. Morton Dodds of Washington, D.C.